takes and takes it by. At daylight when you tell that engineer to slow it down, better still to stop the train, there's a lot of love around. Hey porter, what time did you say? How much longer I'll be till I can see the light of day? When it takes you will tell an engineer to ring his bell. Ask if he wanted to lay to sleep, just scattered up in border, please get my bags from feet. Think about it and tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer me we'll make his whistle scream. Not so far from home, so take it easy on the street. Please open up the door. Stop the train when we get up first, cause I can't wait no more. Tell the engineer, said thanks a lot, and I didn't mind the fare. For I set my feet on southern soil and bring us up from here. Yeah, there we go. Hey, porter. How's everyone doing today? How's everyone doing tonight? Here we are. What is this? It's Tuesday, right? Here we go. So, Tuesday. It's Buenas noches on Martes. There we go. You know, I was going to do some stuff for Easter, and Easter came and went, and it just seemed like it got busy. Busy awfully fast, and then the day just went like that. So, I figured, well, I would go ahead and I would do the train songs I've been wanting to do. It's been a while since I've done a whole concert of train songs. So, and I've done some new train songs over the time since I've done a last train song concert, it seems like. You know, I did a concert here a few weeks back dedicated to the American truck driver. And it seems like that video is getting more views than the other videos that I've done. So I figured, you know what? I'm going to do my concert here of train songs. Old train songs, new trains, basically, you know, just and dedicate it to engineers. Dedicate it to conductors. You name it. The whole train industry. Here we go. Alright, this next one I'd like to do for you is Long Black Train, okay? By Josh Turner. Here we go.
This long black train coming down the line, beating up the soul that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens and look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there is peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. cling to the Father in His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if your ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting for your heart to say, Leslie, ride on that long black train. 'Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say, victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. I can hear the whistle from a mile away. It sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. 'Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. 'Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. 'Cause the devil is driving that long black train.
Amen. Stay away from that long black train, brother. Now we're going to go on to one of my favorites. You know, I've looked at the songwriter on this several times. Isn't that crazy? I know his name, and it's like right there. It's not coming out. Anyways, the first person that released, well, I say the first person that I think released it was Arlo Guthrie. And then Willie Nelson released it. Good man. That sucks. I can't remember his name right now. Here we go. City of New Orleans.
Father's magic carpet made of steel.
waters with their famous sleep, rocking to the gentle beat. Rhythm of the rail is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train that goes to the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles and the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. All the townspeople sing, made into a bad dream. Steel rail is still in her the new. The conductor sings this song again. Passengers will please refrain. Strange stuff that disappear in railroad blues. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train that goes to the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles and the day is done. I'll be gone 500 miles and the day is done. I'll be gone 500 miles and the day is done.
Steve Goodman. There we go. That's his name. Steve Goodman. Written by Steve Goodman. Okay? What a memento. We'll be on set two. Here we go. Welcome to set two of the train songs. Here we go. I'm gonna go back, way back to 1930, to the singing brakeman himself, Jimmy Rogers, to Waiting on a Train. Here we go.
Faces around me, the moon and stars above. But he seems to want me, lend me a helping hand. I'm on my way from Frisco, going back to Dixieland. My pocketbook is empty, my heart is filled with pain. 1,000 miles away from home, just waiting for a train. You're a lady, oh lady, lady.
There you go. There you go. If you want to see Jimmy Rogers do that originally himself, you can find it on YouTube. Just look up Jimmy Rogers, the Singing Brakeman, and you can see a little film clip of him doing it. It's the first song in the 3-song segment that he does that. As far as I know, it's probably the only recorded film footage of Jimmy Rogers of all time. Moving on. Here we go. All right, the next song I'd like to do for you is Blue Train, okay? Now, this is a Johnny Cash song, but the first time I ever heard it was Marty Stewart doing it on a compilation album of train songs. As a matter of fact, I think this was the first song on the album. So here we go.
staying right with you. There's nothing left to live for in this world. We're rolling through, going right up blue train. 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 Going right up blue train.
Blue Train, Johnny Cash song, heard Marty Stewart do it, and now you just got to hear me do it. Here we go. All right, now I'm going to do one here, last song of this set. It is, I've heard a lot of different people do this song. Obviously, I've heard Johnny Cash do it, heard Boxcar Willie do it. I went back and I think I heard Roy Acuff do it. Probably heard a lot of people do it. A lot of different versions. Here we go. The Wreck of Old 97.
Said to his black greasy fireman, just shovel on a little more coal. When we cross that quiet old mountain, you can catch old 97 gold. With a mighty rough road from Lisburg to Danville on a line on a 3-mile grade. It was on that grade to cause his air brakes, so see what a jump he made. He was going down rain, making 90 miles an hour when his whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck, with his hand on the throttle, he was scalded to death by steam. Now, ladies, you must take this warning from this time and to learn. Never speak harsh words, true love and husband.
Yeah, there we go. The Wreck of Old 97. I think we were traveling down about 90 miles an hour on that, weren't we? One momento. One more, we'll be on set 3. Here we go. Hang on to your hats and glasses and get your drinks. Did you get your drink? All right, here we go. Set 3. Johnny Cash is going to be heavy on this stuff, probably, because he's done a lot of train songs here. Here we go. I'm going to take it to his ultimate train song before I get to the next ultimate train song. Here we go. Of course, he did a lot of train songs, didn't he? Here we go.
I hear the train it comes, it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since, I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom prison, time keeps dragging on. When I hear the whistle blowing, on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever lay with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head and cry. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do and drink a coffee and a smoke and big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. But those people keep on moving. That's what tortures me. Well, if they free me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, I know I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Oh, so far from Folsom prison, that's where I want to stay. And I let that Folsom prison blow my blues away. Blow my blues away.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Moving on to the next song. Here we go. I'm not gonna do the harmonica on this, okay? Here we go. Here we go.
Orange Blossom Special. Hey, look, yonder coming down the railroad track. Hey, look, yonder coming down the railroad track. It's that Orange Blossom Special, bringing my baby back. Well, I'm going down to Florida, get some sand in my shoe. Maybe California, get some sand in my shoe. I'll ride that Orange Blossom Special, losing his New York blues.
Special. I need to get some fiddles and some harmonica in here, huh? I'm gonna end with one of my own. Here we go. Singer songwriter Elden Smith's own. Too Bad. Here we go. My wife asked me one time, she goes, "What are you doing?" I said, "I need a train song." And then I couldn't think of nothing better than putting Mama in prison. Trains. Here we go.
Eastbound trains are coming down the Tennessee line. Well, I know the trains are coming, bringing Mama back in time. Here she comes. I know she learned her lesson sitting in that jail. We could not afford a goalposter bill. Mama, they're coming. When she went to rob that bank, song get going. Gonna take the blame this time. Get along. Don't see the lesson sitting in that jail. Cause we cannot afford to go and post her bail. Too damn bad. Sitting in that jail, we cannot afford it, no poster bill. Too bad, too bad, too bad, too bad.
Too bad, mama. Woo, there we go. That's the train song concert for the evening. Train song concert for the week. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. I had fun, obviously. You guys are probably wondering why I'm rushing and trying to get done. You know, I don't have a whole lot of space right now on my phone, so I'm trying to get this done in time, okay? I hope you guys have a blessed week. If you guys know people who work on trains, train engineers, conductors who work on building railroads, share this video with them, all right? God bless you all. Vaya con Dios and good night, and I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.